Who's there?
You need breakfast.
I'm fine.
I wasn't asking.
Nolan Wright, involved in a car accident, resulting in the death of his wife.
Is there anyone else who can pick you up?
He's just running a little late today.
And severe memory loss.
If this happens again, we're gonna have to notify child services.
I believe that I can reverse your condition.
We should give it a shot, right?
Come with me, please. We call this headset the black box. An immersive virtual pathway to your memories. I like to begin with something I call the safe room. When you push the crown of the watch, you will be in your subconscious. Are you ready?
Rachel.
What the hell was in there?
It's your brain trying to protect you from your trauma.
Did things go well with Dr. Brooks today?
I saw my wedding.
That's progress right there.
If that thing shows up again, you just say to yourself, I run my mind, it does not run me.
I run my mind, it doesn't run me. I run my mind, it doesn't run me.
Patients are often surprised by what they remember.
Did Rachel and I
live in an apartment?
I don't think so.
The place was really familiar.
You're getting close. Stay with this.
Did we ever fight?
It's not what you think. You would never hurt Rachel.
What's going on?
We're close. I can sense it.
You just need to remember who you are.
I run my mind. Ah! It doesn't run me.